bitch, you better act well. You give it top to a club, better walk with a strut with your head held high like an eclipse. You more than an illustration. If your image was vacant, looks was deteriorating, how the fuck you gon' take it? Be liberated, bitches say that we don't get intimidated, cause without no debating, better nigga dated. Can I get a C-U-N-T-Y? This is sir, the bitches cannot buy. In the mirror, only time I'm shy, cause I got the baddest bitch in my sight. Hating on the natural races while you getting consultations. Airhead bitches fucking hate it. Get that bitch inflation.
Aqui novinha, você é uma delícia. Peço por favor, deixa eu te sarar.
Wait, before we do anything, wallpaper, new wallpaper, vision. Oh, what we got, pause, wait, this is yesterday, no new wallpaper, guys, where the bro, I don't want to pick anymore,
don't use it if you're not going to pick something, dude.
Alright, let's see. Wallpaper, change wallpaper. I'm picking something completely new, not downloaded, something completely fresh. I'm gonna find a new one right now. I'm gonna go to workshop. I'm gonna scroll down, I'm gonna click one that tickles my fancy. Hoping something pops. Something new. So now this kind of goes hard, but it gives edgy vibes. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not edgy. You know what I mean? What if we do... oh, wait, I'm not sure. I'm just pushing it on. Let's do... most popular this month. I like that. That's cute. I like that one. Nice. Hello, boys. Welcome to the broadcast. Hope we're all well. Today we'll play more RL Craft again. Who would have guessed? Dude, I'm actually addicted. It's so fun. Dude, it's so fun. Game is so fun. Bro, oh my god, I haven't done any I haven't done like any fucking progress though the entire time we played. We'll be restarting again today. But listen, this time, we know what to do, so it's not gonna be that hard. I can't listen to this song right now. It's not gonna be that hard, bro. You know what I mean? It shouldn't be too hard. Because we progressed our stats, but we lost everything. So we just gotta keep going. Going, bro. Soil, I heard you smell like earring back. What does earring back smell like? What does that even mean? What does that even make sense? What does that mean? Joe, what does that mean? The back of an ear piercing. Yeah, but what does that smell like? What does that smell like? Check Reddit before RL Craft. Do we check Reddit before RL Craft or later on? I don't know if I want to check it right now. Maybe I check it later. I also kind of want to let... dude, the Reddit has become kind of stale, and if I let it marinate, it gets better. If I leave it for a few days, there's more stuff to look at. So if I check it daily, it's kind of ass. What happened to Zork? Zork is still there, but I don't know if we should stay in Zork. I feel like we should move. Because the area we're in is nice. Oh, dude, I don't know if we should. Like, it's a nice area. It's a really nice area. But there's no, like, cows or anything nearby. It's hard to find. You know what I mean? Hey, chat! Even though you can't see me right now, I'm definitely the one talking. Me, an empire prick. What should we name the baby? Kisses. Okay, what the fuck? Bro, Espuma Trees. Thank you. Wait, what the fuck? Anonymous, 18 gifted subs. Anonymous, thanks to 18 gifted subs. Espuma Trees, thanks to 25 months. Bro, what the fuck? Yo, W's in chat. Boys, put some hearts in the fucking chat for the gifted and for Espuma. Thank you, boys. Oh, yeah, I still owe 2 wheel spins. Okay, listen.
Yes.
The wheel spins I will do later on when more people are here, okay? I know I owe 2 wheel spins. I'm going to play some games first. When we're done with gaming, we'll do the wheel spins. We'll do a bit of react. Then we'll probably do something else. I don't know how long I'm streaming today. Probably a bit of a longer one. We'll see. Yeah, I wasn't sure if I was going to be live or not today, chat, but I am here. What's on your playlist? Boys, I swear to God, this is not my playlist. This ain't my playlist, bro. I swear. Guys, now this is my playlist. There we go. That was not my playlist, bro. Are you buying the Fortnite bus Lego set? Oh my God, no, but look at this, dude. Look at this Lego I saw last night. Did I like it on Instagram? Dude, I wish this was a real thing. I wish so bad this is a real thing. Look at this, dude. Look how cool that is! Bro, I would actually spend $2,000 on this shit. I'm not lying. Look at that shit, that's so cool. That's so cool. How much do you think this is worth of Lego in one set? Like, it's probably at least like 2 to 3K worth of bricks, right? So it's so expensive.
I got it too.
Look how many little secrets there are, bro. Dude, that's so sick. Why isn't there any One Piece Lego sets, genuinely? Like, why do they not exist? Wouldn't they sell like crazy? Licensing. Low demand. That's not true, bro. That's not true. I don't think they have any Lego sets. They aren't allowed because it's inappropriate according to Lego. Huh? Bro, don't they literally have fucking Marvel sets? Don't they literally have like terrorists in their movies and shit? The fuck? Bro, what the fuck do you mean? Inappropriate. They're fucking terrorists. Nah, that's crazy, bro. Marvel is for kids, isn't One Piece? Wait, also look at this chat. Which one is it? This one?
Gracias. Gracias.
A man of culture. What is this?
We already got him cornered, so he's not a threat right now.
Nah, fuck that shit. This nigga is a fucking pedophile. Who's next, huh? You gonna try and groom me next? Or are you gonna try to groom that fucking 15-year-old boy over there that you came here to meet?
Fucking hell, bro. Oh, this is crazy.
Then we can leave. So the sooner we find people, the sooner we can leave and begin our journey to Lake Victoria. I found the driver of the greatest bus here in the bus stand. We have
greatest bus, by the way.
Here a sticker of Idi Amin.
Dada, the former president of Uganda.
The former, but do you like him?
Why not?
Okay.
Why not?
Who else we have?
This is Bobby Wine.
Here we have Bobby Wine, who is a rapper and is against the government. I can say this. Here we have Gaddafi.
The former president of Libya.
Of Libya. We have here, who's this?
Pasibia Gwanga.
Who have we got on the front? Who else we got?
The Beast.
We've got some WWE. We've got King Jong.
Yeah. Jong-un.
King Jong-un. Yeah. You like him?
Why not?
Oh yeah, why not? Exactly.
This is, you know him?
That is Bruce Lee.
Jack Chan.
Jackie Chan.
Michael Tyson.
Michael Tyson.
Saddam.
Saddam Hussein. Bruce Lee. And that finally, we've got, I'll probably get demonetized for saying his name, so you know who it is.
Hitler.
What do you think of Hitler?
Hitler is one of the powerful, one of the former powerful leaders in the whole world.
You respect powerful leaders?
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
I liked him so, the way we looked, the world
crazy,
was good.
Bro. Why not is insane. Why not? Why not? Jesus. Yeah, that's it. That's all I have to share. Holy fuck. Dude, that Lego set would go crazy, though. Like, actually insane Lego set. No? Show cat. What cat? Oh, my cat? Wait. Look at him. He's sleeping. Sleeping cats. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute. He's so cute. Cute cat. Is Warbo playing Valorant? Yeah, he's kind of a gamer now. He's kind of a fucking gamer. Oh, I need to fix my camera now. Fuck. Please add this. Okay, I got you. What is it? Wowie. Wowie. Sure, why not? Why not? I don't give a fuck. It's barely gonna get used, let's be honest. What is this? Look at the Lego Fortnite. Oh, shit. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not really a huge fan of Fortnite to like get this shit, but it's kind of cool. How big is the set? How many pieces? Only 1,000? It's kind of a small set, no? This is probably the coolest one. This should look like something PewDiePie would have in his background in 2018, you know? What is that? What the fuck? Is there someone in that?
Damn, that thing looked like it flew, and I heard it just splat at the bottom.
No. Oh my fucking god. Oh, they probably just put like a brick in it or some shit, right? And it goes. This is the most redneck shit I've seen in a while, I can't lie. The fuck is this, bro? This is the most K-Kona shit, bro. Holy fuck.
So freaking cool. America! Yeah!
That was freaking cool.
They should drop a car out of the fucking cargo carrier. Now that would be content. Now that would be sick. Don't you think? That would be what I want to see. What is this, Max? Oh, shit. A new Joker trailer? Wait, I'll put my camera on. New Joker trailer.
2 years ago, the name Arthur Fleck hit Gotham like a hurricane.
The trial of the century.
They believe Arthur Fleck to be some kind of martyr. Well, he's not. There's a monster.
I'm actually excited for this movie, man.
When I first saw Joker, when I saw you,
the whole world smiled with you.
For once in my life, I didn't feel so alone anymore.
When you're alive.
Just watch Taxi Driver.
In my life, I have someone who needs me.
How about you, Arthur? Do you still think you're a star?
Showtime.
It looks good, bro. Like, holy. The cinematography is so stunning, though. Like, doesn't it look beautiful?
Look around. Look at all these people. I will no longer allow any of you to keep me down.
Be happy again.
I got the sneaking suspicion that we're not giving the people what they want.
It's okay, baby. Let's give the people what they want.
Damn, like, look at that, bro. Look how good that looks. Bro, Santa Barbara just looks so good. And it's the colors.
Before the judgment day.
Damn, bro. Actually, it's good. Is this a January 6th biopic? Maybe. Where's the Viking guy? Dude, chat, Taxi Driver. Someone said just watch Taxi Driver. Listen, this might be a Zoomer take, but I found Taxi Driver kind of boring. And I think the reason is like when I watch those old movies that like kind of came up with the cliches, I already know what's going to happen because I've seen so many movies that have expanded on that cliche. Do you know what I mean? Like, so then it becomes kind of like not as interesting as I feel like it would have been when it first came out. I think that's the reason I find some of the old movies I watch boring, because they're the ones that invented the cliches. I think that's why. Reels brain? Maybe. I don't know. That's just my opinion though. Cancel me if you want. It's just my opinion. What's this? Capuchungus. What are you? No. Stop linking absolute dog shit. Absolutely not. No. All right, boys. Is it time to get to games? Dude, I already want to get to games. I already want to get to RL Craft, bro. Or should we check the Reddit? Knew I'd be with you. Is it too late to pursue? What is this? Goon Paws. You can't even read this, so it's an emote. Why would I add? You can't even read it. It's just a shit emote. It's so bad. That's so bad, bro.
Alright, what is he trying to like insinuate? It's a good vocab word right there. Yes, sir. Vocab reacts. What?
Alright, I'll scroll one reel. One more. That's a cute cat. Why am I getting battle back? It sounds just like the snore. Right wing Roblox?
Oh. My kind of people, yeah, we laugh at offensive jokes and sarcasm because we understand that life is ridiculous and it's also freaking hilarious. My kind of people.
Date idea, we cook together, except you stand out of my way and let me do everything. You can maybe clean the dishes and dry them. That sounds good to me. That shit is ass. That song is genuinely ass, bro.
Pistols, M16, shotguns, knives. I told you that was fried chicken. We got a...
Alright, boys, gameplay time. That's mental. That is mental. That is fucking mental. Boys, oh my god, we have to actually restart from zero. We actually have to restart from zero, bro. I don't know if anyone caught the late night stream last night where we played with Senny. Let's just say we lost actually everything. We lost actually everything, bro. Love you, Zozoich,
and now shake that ass for 14 months.
Make a new world. Making a new world literally puts me back more than I need to be, though. Because I already leveled up my stats and stuff. Short stream again? I don't know how long I'm streaming for today. At least 5 hours. Just cheat your levels. What's the point in starting a new one, then? What? Why would I start a new world? I could just reset my spawn. But I don't want to. I like where I'm at. I actually really like where I'm at. Alright, you know what? I'll let chat vote. Do we reset our spawn? One, yes. Two, stay in Zork. That's what I would have did. I would have stayed too. Look at my cat. Look at him. Look at him, bro. He's a ball. Look at my pussy. He's so cute, man. He's so cute. Oh wait, I need to hide this. Don't want to leak the IP. Not like I've already done it anyway. Why is Zoe becoming like Russell? What does that mean? What's becoming like Russell mean? Playing games? Fat, zesty. Cringe, not funny. Okay, what did... Bro, what? Russell, don't play games. Russell don't even stream. Does Russell even stream anymore, bro? I've done 3 early streams back to back. Honestly, where's... Boys, honestly, I need to see some Zoil spam in chat for that. Honestly, that deserves some Zoil spam, honestly. 3 early streams and a late night stream. Honestly, dude, where's the Zoil hype, man? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Also, if you have a Prime sub and wouldn't mind using it, I wouldn't mind it. Like Deep Space, for example. Thank you very much for your Prime, bro. Appreciate that. Thank you. Guys, why are you live so early? I don't know. Going live early has been feeling good recently, man. I really like going live early and playing games. And then
I love you guys.
Later on, doing a bit of React. It feels good. JCB with the 5 gifted subs. You handsome motherfucker. Thank you. Dable. Thanks so much for the 8 months. Resende. Thanks so much for the 15. Appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Bro, Bio Jacket. Thanks for the Prime. Much love, man. Early is better. Chat, put a 1 in chat if you've been enjoying the early streams. Genuinely. If you've been enjoying them, put a 1. Yeah. That's what I like seeing. That's what I like seeing, brother. Yeah, O2 will spin. So I'm going to do them after we're done with Varocraft. That's one spin. No, that was a special 5-minute offer last night. That is not for now, alright? That is not for now. That was a special 5-minute offer. It was a 5-minute offer. I might do offers in the future, though, so keep your eyes peeled. We'll see. And so we're up. Is it up? Logging in. Alright. Oh my god, bro. Why did I play with Seti last night? Why did I play with him? Wait, our items are still there. I'm not going back there. Chat, if I go back there, I'm just going to lose it all. Like, it's not worth it, bro. Like, what do I have? What can I expand upon with?
I have nothing. I have nothing, bro.
I have a summoner staff. You know, one thing I should go back for, actually. One thing I should go back for is the diamond. There's a diamond in the chest that I left in the chest. And it's all alone. You ever heard of keep inventory? Yeah. But why would I use keep inventory? That's cheating. Are you serious? Download the grave mod. Can we do that? I actually think that's a fair thing. Because when you die and your shit gets scattered everywhere, that is dog shit. I think actually downloading the grave mod is actually fair. We should get that shit, actually. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Because that shit is ass, bro. That is ass. No, you're actually right. You're right. It loses your XP. That's fine. I'm fine with losing my XP. I'm fine with losing my XP. The grave mod seems fair, IMO. I need to make a boat. Fuck, man. I have nothing. I need to collect stones and get some leaves real quick. Make a boat. Two sticks. Okay. I need some stones. How many stones is for three blocks? 12? Or 16? No, it's 12. 12 stones. Alright. You should really start doing quests. Okay, we'll start doing quests today as well. We'll start doing quests. I need to listen to chat more because chat actually gives me advice. And I'll be honest, I get blindsided because I tunnel vision. Chat is actually giving me good advice sometimes. I should listen more. Unlike Senny, what does that mean? Senny listens or Senny doesn't get blindsided? You doubted the Grip Reaper. Okay, in my defense, you're telling me there's a thing called the Chicago Grip Reaper in a Minecraft, like, realism mod or some shit. I don't even know what the fuck it is. Like, bro, who's gonna believe that? Not many people would believe that shit. In my defense. This house is already, like, destroyed. I'm just gonna start mining it. It needs to be destroyed anyway. How many do I need for a boat? 8? I need to get a boat and I need to go get that diamond back. And then get another few things as well. Bro, I really need to use the bathroom. Oh my god, bro, it just came over me. I made an iced coffee before I went live today. And that shit's gone straight through me, bro. That shit's gone straight through me. Pepe Gaclap World. All right, let's go get our shit. Bro, does coffee do that to anyone else? Like, actually makes you want to violently shit? Or am I an exception? Caffeine is a laxative, dumbass. Why did you have to add that last bit in there? I just asked a friendly question. Do you see how you're being a bit aggressive? I don't like that. Bro, there's 4 boats here. We've been here so many times. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Alright, where did I put that stuff? It's in one of these chests. Diamond. Alright. We can't get our actual stuff. Our actual stuff's long gone. It's down there, bro. It's gone. But there's a few things here we can take. That don't seem bad. Throwing axe, I'll take that. Some sticks, some string. A belt pouch, don't know what that is. Heart crystal, name tag. Sure. Oh, I'll take the compass as well. Alright. Oh my god, I almost got fucking... Can I jump that? I don't think so. Bro, what has Senny done to this place, bruh? And we out of here. We out of this bitch. We got the diamond. The diamond's the important thing, because now we can make the crystal so we can summon things. Yep, now we can summon things. On that note, though, I really need to use the bathroom, so I'm going to BRB. Please don't. Please don't, bro. Please! Oh my god, there's a shrimp. Quick! I'll be right back. Give me 5 minutes. I'm gonna put a TikTok on for you or some shit. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. Bro, I quit spa from so bad. Holy shit. Wait, pause.
This McDonald's behind me says 24 hours. Why is it closed? Why is it closed?
2 minutes.
I need my market dish. Why is it closed? Why is McDonald's closed? Corona. I need you to stop this. You understand? I need my market dish.
Your name will be Pinocchio.
Father, when can I leave to be on my own? I've got the whole world to see.
You are too.
If I pull that shank from my ass, split that in your face, now I call out my shit face.
If I pull that shank from my ass, split that in your face, now I call out my shit face.
If I pull that shank from my ass, split that in your face, now I call out my shit face.
If I pull that shank from my ass, split that in your face, now I call out my shit face.
Day. I'm taking out you finesse.
We have a shot at a feat. I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like I am.
Niggas ask me what time it is, nigga. It's custard cream o'clock, nigga. Custard cream all over me, nigga.
We gon' fuck her in the back of the bus, yep. And fill her nose up full of that dust, yep. 3-6 Mafia while on tour, yep. Whooping these niggas and fucking these whores, yep. In the bathroom by 2 whole hours, yep. Getting real high, passed out on the floor, yep. Fuck that shit, yep. Niggas out of the frame, yep. Take a 1-1, yep. Back in the game, yep. Back on the street, back on the strip, yep. Looking for a dream to run a train.
What your boy doing with that weed? Where your boy going with that shit? Begging like a little kid, so
I'm
Absolutely. Everyone knows this theme, bro. Even if you never played the game, you know it. You know it. Hey, Joe. I don't. Why do you always have to be a contrarian, man? Bro. Why? Dude, yes, you do. I know you know it. I know you do. Ow!
Try to beat up this fucking cash machine, bro. Try to disrespect me. Talking about I got £8.52 in the back, bro. Man, dickhead, bro. I'll bang it again, bro. You think I'm playing games?
What the fuck?
I'm seeing some fucking suspicious.
Mommy, I get it!
Don't make me
do it. Alright, one more TikTok, then back to Minecraft. Okay, one more after this. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. All right, next. Back to Minecraft. All right, so I got the diamond now. Wait, I got the fucking diamond.
If you download the grave mod, then that's another wheel spin you owe. This is our old craft, not make my life easier craft.
No, it's not a make my life easier, it's quality of life. It makes it better for stream. Okay, that's what it does. How do I put this belt pouch on? In here? So how do I use a belt pouch? Uses. A tool belt?
Damn.
It always comes back to leather. It always comes back to fucking leather, bro. Like, am I a fucking dominatrix? Sorry, I don't know what came over me there. But you know what I mean, though? It always comes back to leather, bro. Always leather. Right, I need gold. I need gold, I need iron. I need to get back my tools and shit. This thing outside is pissing me off. Check DMs. Okay, thank you, mate. Thank you so much, Alex. Hey, you forgot to react to the Reddit? I'm going to react to it later. Oh, I need to make some more bandages. That's what we need. We need some bandages. Six is good, but we should probably make some more. Let's make a full stack. 16, that works for me.
Oil, have you seen that Mythic Talent are advertising you as a content thief? Keck link, link.
I'm sorry, what? The remarkably skilled UK-based streamer Zoe, who has an uncanny ability to make stolen content look like a masterpiece. With a pinch of mischief, a whole lot of talent, Zoe managed to put their own spin on borrowed material, leaving everyone wondering if they just witnessed content theft or a stroke of genius. This is my talent agency! I beg your pardon. This is why I haven't had no sponsors in a month. What is this? I'm suing. I'm suing. Yeah, I'm suing. I'm actually suing. So, yeah. That's actually crazy. I'm sorry, what? Nah, bro. I thought it was my thick talent. I wish I was kidding. Bro, shut up. No, you didn't. No, why are you lying? No, you didn't. No, you did not. No, you didn't. No, you did not, man. Bro, it's in the boat. The thing has gotten in my boat. I'm killing it. Alright, I need tools and shit. I need tools. I need a pickaxe. I need to go mining for iron again. Oh, boys, it's a lot of work to get back to where we are, but we gotta get back there slowly. We have to. Fuck you. Annoying ass bitch. Zoyo, do you like omelets? I like the omelets that aren't overcooked. Like, bro, omelets that are like are still a bit creamy, like runny. Those shit, I think they're French omelets, whatever. Those are good. Like, they're almost, like, it's a mix between like an omelet and scrambled egg. That's where they're good, bro. That's where they're good. But it's French. Yeah, but French have good food. I'll give them that. If anything, French have good food, so it's fine. All right, I need to go get some wood. I need to get some stone so we can make a pickaxe. Actually, I just need stones. Oh, starting over again. Humble beginnings. Humble beginnings yet again. Not even top three European food. I'm gonna be honest, mate, I'd eat anything. What is top three European food, then? Because England's probably number one. Then it's probably, like, Italy. And then, like, Greek, honestly. Greek food is so good. Someone said Czechia number one. Bro, I swear, what do you mean Czechia number one? You guys have like fucking soup and that's it. What the fuck do you mean Czechia number one? You literally have soup and bread. Like, shut up. Nah, the bread you get, pretty good bread though. But like still, it's just soup and bread, bruv. That's not level three. That is not level three. It's not. Turkey clears. I'm gonna be honest, turkey's just like a B-tier Greek food. I'm gonna be honest. I said it. Cancel me. It's my opinion. Cancel me for it. Like, just my opinion. It's my opinion, bro. Cancel me if you want. That's my opinion. Opinion, man. Alright, rocks. Can I make rock armor? Rock? You can. Golem helmet? What? To make a golem helmet, you need a golem helmet. That makes no sense. You need to kill the Golem of Hercules. Here we go, this Hercules dog shit again. Like, why lie? Like, just what's the point in even lying about it? Like, I'm not stupid. I know when you're lying to me. Semi broke my floor. Oh my god, bro. Okay. Right. We need to go get some ion, chat. There's no way about it. There's no way around it. But we also really, really need... We really need a fucking... What's it called? How do you make a saber again? Something like this. Yeah. We really need a... canteen and food. Well, actually, I know where to get food from. We can go to the ship to get food. But we need canteen. Like, because I can't keep drinking pond water, you know? I can't keep drinking pond water, man. I can't do it. Pet cat, I don't want to wake him up. Whenever I touch him, he wakes up and I feel bad. If I leave the room, he gets up. And then when he gets up, he wants attention. And then I'm streaming and I feel bad because I can't give him attention. And I feel like a bad human being. And then I'm a bad human being. And then I'm stressed out. And then I feel bad. And then, yeah. Yeah, it's a lot, man. I'm going to say it. You are. Okay? Fuck you. Sorry, what? Fuck you! Alright. Wait, I wonder if this water's purified. Do you think... No, it's definitely not. Pumpkin pie. I'll take that. Oh, I think there's pumpkin pie downstairs as well. Was it on this floor or the floor below? I think of this floor, maybe? Pumpkin pie. I'll also take this cooked pork chop. Cool. Why did someone just say scared adept? That was... Bro, look at the sea snake over by my fucking base. Oh, for fuck's sakes. You know what? I'm heading a new direction. I say we go over there and see if we can find cows. I reckon we might be able to. I reckon we might be able to, man. I'm gonna have to take some of this mast. Actually, I'll take something that isn't being used. Something that doesn't look too important, like this. I got one piece from that. Where'd the rest go? Oh. There you go. I need to make a boat. Oh, it's probably sleep too. There's no crafting table here? What the fuck? No crafting table. One piece is a bum dog whistle anime. Mods, you know what to do. You know what to do, mods. Don't VIP him. These are all slabs, for fuck's sakes, bro. I need four more. You know what, fuck it, I gotta take from here. I have to. That's happened, man.
Yo.
Yeah, what's up? Let's go find a canteen. We need leather. We've been needing leather. Thank you so much for 52 months, Slow Motion. I hope you're doing well, my friend. Thank you, mate. Boat. Right, we're heading this way. Hopefully there's cows over here. Cows, cows, cows. Chat, have you seen a cow? The fuck is that? If you see a cow, let me know. Top right. Okay, let's not do that. No! Oh, you stinky fuck! That's a mermaid! What? Run. Oh my god. Hill. Hill. Also, Honey Claws, thank you so much for 31 months. There has to be sheep over here. Oh, not sheep, cows. There has to be, bro. My fucking body's damaged too, man. Fuck. There's a cow shortage in this mod. I don't know. They just don't spawn, I swear. Cows don't exist in this game. Real quick, I should actually make some make a shield. Even if it's just a wooden shield, it'll be better than nothing. I don't have enough blocks. Oh my god, bro! Oh, I just got snot all over my arm. Oh! That's nasty, dog. Sorry, bro. I didn't mean to wake you up. My fault. Dude, why are you guys calling me an asshole? It was a mistake. It wasn't on purpose, man. Alright, cool. Shield. Make a shield. And actually, we do have the stone to make it, a tower shield. A stone tower shield. Nice! Now we have a little bit more defense. Looking for... Oh my god! Iron! Fuck yeah! You know what? Everything's looking Zoil. Everything's looking Zoil right now, man. Everything's looking up. Everything's looking up. Don't need coal. Fuck coal, bruh. I ain't need none of that. Watch just some random fucking mob, like, pop out of this fucking ore and just, like, absolutely cuck me, fuck my wife, and steal my family. Like, bro. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen, man. A wolf! I don't have any bones. Fuck. Oh, it's cute. I need a cow. has to be a counter, Batman. I hear a dragon. Are you fucking serious? Going back, we're turning around. Not happening. That's not happening, bro. Not again. Nope. Turning around. Did cows not spawn in the autumn forest? I didn't get the graves mod yet, no. Is there any Minecraft RL Croft nerds here? Do cows spawn in the autumn forests? Because I've only seen sheep here so far. Wait, what's that? Is that a graveyard? Oh shit, let's go grave robbing. Is that TNT under there? I swear I just saw TNT. But there's gotta be something here. No? Cobwebs and a fucking shovel. Did you see that lava? I'm doing a bad thing. Nah, I'm good. I'm not doing it anymore. No, we're leaving. Nope. My fault. Cows! So what do I do then? I need the cows, but I don't need to fucking die. Is that a village over there? A secondary village? The dragon's gone. Leather, need it. TTS is on, yeah. Bro, I don't think we should risk it and get those ones. I think we leave those be. It's too close to the dragon. I have an idea. What do cows eat, chat? Wheat? I don't have any bones. Fuck, I don't have any bone meal. Wait, maybe? Okay, it's getting night. I have an idea. This might be a long shot. Let's see if it works. Can I make a compost bin in this? No compost bin. Unless I'm making it wrong. No, there is. What? I don't think that's the right one. I think that's the right composter. We'll have to go back and get wheat. We'll go back, get wheat, bring cows back to our base, make a cow farm. Thoughts? Go back, get wheat. It's gonna be a trek back, though. Oh, I needed you. Oh, I needed you. I can't see shit in there, bro. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not a pussy. I'm going to get that cow meat. I'm going to get that leather. I'm not a pussy, bro. I ain't no bitch. Here, that looks like a fucking dragon strike if I've ever seen one. Now we're gone, we're out. Run! Oh my god, it's going this way. Where do I go? I want to check out that house. I'll be fast.
Are you gonna make in the crafts ever for Irve was to play on with you? Bah.
Wait, this goes deep, boys. A dungeon? We need You smell like sh- Ah! We'll come back for that. We'll come back for that later. I think we finally have enough to make a canteen. Finally. Finally have enough. I know exactly where this is too. It's just past the thing. Oh, did I leave my thing on the floor? I left my sleeping bag on the floor? You missed four cows. That's crazy. I saw your mum last night, mate. Lol. Wait, where the fuck is the sleeping bag? Where'd I put it? I don't know where I put it. It's fine. It's literally three wool. I have so much wool back home. It's fine. Talk to me. I don't even know what that is. I actually don't really have an idea what that is. Like, I think it's this way. Oh my god, bro, it's every day with this shit, man. I can't take it anymore. I need decent armor, that's what I was trying to do. Like, I just, there was no way I could have survived that. There was two of them. And they fucking double-team my asshole. Come on, be my friend. Yes! Should I get two? Spot and Rover. Follow me. Real original. I know. It took me a long time to come up with those. Where the fuck was I? Oh, I went past this. I went past this. And I went this way. Oh my god, bro. I'm dead. Oh, he's camping. He's camping! Where did I die? Was it not here? I'm gonna quit. I'm actually gonna quit. Was it over there? Yeah. I don't know where he died. I think it was around here somewhere. Like, it was on one of these rocky beaches. Here? Monsters nearby. Oh, I have fucking insomnia. And I'm starving. It's gone, bro. My loot's gone. My loot's gone. More to the right. This way? This way. Thank you, Spot. Spot, I appreciate you, my friend. Thank you. Where was I? Oh my god, I was over there! I was right there, I was right there! You're lying, you're lying, you're lying, you're lying. Panelex, install the graveyard mod. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it anymore. Install the fucking graveyard mod. I'm not playing this shit unless the graveyard mod's on it. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Install the graveyard mod, bro. No, I'm not doing this shit again. Install it. Fuck this shit.
Graveyard mod.
Shut up, pussy. No, it ain't.
Get to it immediately. We don't tolerate cheats in this community.
She sent you the file. All right, wait, I'll check. Give me a sec. Oh my god, so I've lost everything again. Lost every... everything. And I have no fucking leather. I finally had enough to make a canteen. Finally had enough, bruv. Heal me. Heal me, you stinky bitch. Heal me. I'm actually so mad. I'm sorry. You know what? It is what it is. It is what it is. Deserve for sacrificing Spot and Rover. Bro, I had to get a sleep off. Otherwise, I was gonna die. I would have died in that night. And I didn't die, and guess what? I got nothing out of it anyway. So I probably should have just... I would have been better off dying. I would have been better off dying. Do you even have anything? I had a lot of stuff in a hole. Back to collecting fucking rocks. Like, oh, I can't, mate. Fuck this game. I am installing the graveyard mod. It's actually, it's fair. Graveyard mod is fair because when you die, you lose all your XP. You don't get any of it back. XP is very valuable in this game. Does the world look more gray to you or is it just my eyes? Eat. What do you want to fucking eat, bruv? The stones. We actually do eat stones in the UK. That's why our teeth are so crooked. Steak. Got it. Oh, look, the color came back. All right, I'm putting the graveyard mod on. I'm sorry. I actually am. Nah, not happening. I'm putting it on. Alex, gravestone. How do I add this to my mod? Go to the mod folder and just drag it in. Open folder. Mods. And then I just drag this bad boy in. Gravestone.jar. All right, and then I boot it back up. Okay. I'm restarting the server. Can you restart the server to before where I died? That'd be sick.
Wow, I thought this was going to be an integrity run. But I guess he's just like all the other men in my life. Cheaters.
Damn. All right, shit. I need a drink, bud. Oh. Dude, Rai is in Greece right now, dude. It looks like he's having the time of his life. Big up, Rai. Dude, I want to go on a nice hot holiday somewhere. Where's a nice place to go in Europe that's just like really nice and hot? And I can just tan all day. Scunthorpe. Oh, that sounds nice. Oh, that does sound nice though. I'm not going to Spain, they took Jay Slater. One sec, chat. Low-key, the Dominican Republic. Yeah, but the Dominican Republic, that's like the American go-to. Because it's close. Like, I don't want to fly all the way to the Americas to go to the Dominican Republic, you know? You smell me? Just live in America. Oh, I guess you're right. Wait, is it on? So if I die now, it's graveyard. I'm not trying it out. Wait, maybe I should. Fuck, I don't have any sticks, bruv. Oh, I hate this game. At least we know where the cows are now. To be fair, we know where to find cows. We can get back so fast. We just gotta get more iron. That's it. Demi, you should hop on the server, Demi. I have nothing anyway.
Come to America, big boy. You can tank a few assassins for me.
What? No way Demi can play this game. Demi's actually good at this game, bro. We played before, like a couple years ago. Demi, hop on. Wait, white wool. Okay, wait, let me put this wool away. Oh, I need more bandages, man. Info. Wait, Alex, can you message Demi? Dude, Demi's getting on. This could be content. Ooh. Let's go. Thank you. Oh. Why is there no VOD of the current stream? Probably because I played like copyrighted music and it got auto turned off. It's really annoying. I have a pickaxe. Now I need to get another axe back. Oh my god, bro. Ion! Oh my god, you know what? We might have to skip a phase. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh my god, 9.
Chat on my next death. It's time for the 10. Fuck a fan contest. Make sure to get your tickets and bring plenty of lubricant.
Fuck yeah! Wait, no, not to that. Is it stuck in my boat?
The official date for the annual Fuck a Fan contest will be July 29th. Penis length, minimum 10 inches flaccid. I don't want no small dick. Motherfucker's giving me these back shots you heard.
Mate, chat, you gotta calm down with this TTS, man. It's actually getting absurd. It's getting absurd. You gotta chill. Dude, honestly? Dude, Sketch was taking it in that video. I'm gonna be honest, bro. He was good at... Bro,
penis inspection for
he was doing
man
tricks on that
5 minutes.
You know what I'm saying? Like, Sketch was actually doing some tricks on that shit. I'll be honest, he could take it, bro. You watched it. It was on my Twitter feed, man. Like, bro, he was doing tips and tricks. I'm gonna be honest. Dude, I was on my phone in the shower and a water droplet got on my phone and opened up the video, and then because there was water on my screen, I couldn't close off of it. So, like, it's not my fault that I watched it, but I did. Like, I'm just being honest. I couldn't close off the video. That actually makes sense. Yeah, exactly. Wait, he actually got fucked in them. Yes, bro! Bro was laying on his back taking it. Like, I'm gonna be honest, like, he was good at it too. Like, I'm just keeping 100. I'm not lying to you guys. I'm an honest guy. I'm honest, man. There's nothing wrong with it. I'm just saying he was taking it, you know? Like, he was taking it. kill the dragon? Wait, if I make my capture orb, whatever the fuck it's called, can I not capture its soul, then summon it? I should leave it there so I can summon it later. You have to study it. Exactly, it's right there to be studied. Alright, wait. Where's my ion? Girl, you're looking at that aura on you. On you. I'm just saying. Sketch was taking it. Like, taking it. It was insane. How do I know? Let's just say I was jorking it. No, it wasn't. I wasn't jorking shit, bruh. I told you what happened. I was on my phone in my shower. A water droplet got on the screen and went on the video. And then because there was water on my screen, I couldn't get off the video. My phone screen wasn't working. All right, wait, what was I doing? I am a smegma male. The ooh! Ooh! Don't ever say that again. That is nasty. Pickaxe. I should probably make an ion helm. So you're telling us to chill with the tots. I'm gonna need you to pipe down, you nasty little rascal. Ooh! Make the rules around here. Stop talking Sigma. To me. Stop talking to me like that, man. I should get armor before I try and go get ion again. Or not ion, leather. Because that area is so fucked. I'm gonna go mining, I think. I'll try. Bruv, what? I just realized I don't even have a weapon. Oh my god, bro. Alright, let's go. How has this not collected any rain yet? Like, can it rain?
Guys, this is the Reels Oil. Don't listen to this troglodyte on the top right. I'm a Reels Oil. I mean, come on. He's going live early, skipping reacts and has integrity. He's trapped me into the TTS and I need help being freed.
Doesn't sound like me.
Don't listen to this imposter.
That sounds like a fail. Pardon me. That's wild how a virus popped up and my pants fell and then a water droplet got on my phone and kept the video open. He was taking it, giving that Sloppenheimer.
Okay, I didn't say none of that. Slow down, bro.
Black China. I'd drink a piss out of another man's balls.
Huh? Huh?
Stop looking at me like I said it, bro.
Guys, I never said that shit. So are you speaking facts today for real? On God I am. Alright, I need to find some ion. How we do that? Who knows? Who knows?
Man, I can't wait for the fuck a fan on the 29th of July. You better come with that real good pipe. That anaconda.
Oh, you go back down here.
The elephant trunk. I want a bit of that sketch action back shots all night. There shouldn't be any Nazis down here because we've already lit up the way with the torches. Good news, chat. I will be playing RealCraft for the next 24 hours straight. No breaks. I love this community so much. At the end of the 24 hours, I will shake my cock and balls on screen. No, why do you have to take that extra step, bro? Why you gotta take it that extra step? Like, bro, you gotta chill out with this shit, man. Chill out, bro. Is somebody gonna match my free?
What was that?
Is somebody gonna match my free? Is somebody gonna match my nasty? I got stamina. They say I'm an athlete free.
Guys, I'm scared. That wasn't me.
I'm gonna get enough for Demi. Oh wait, Demi can't wear this. Why? Someone said pickaxe hurts it more. No, it don't. It does no damage.
It does nothing, bruv!
Obituary. What does this do? If she says that you mean the world to her, just remember that every Fortnite maps end at some point. Hooksk kolusafsas. Marshaisen. Was that English? You think you just fell out of a coconut tree? You exist in the context of all in which you live and what came before.
Wait, can you make my TTS talk Japanese? I want to hear what I'd sound like if I spoke Japanese.
I need some more channel points.
I want to hear, bro. Because I actually feel like I have a connection to Japan.
Emmy with a 10 gifted! Emmy, thank you so much! Thank you, Emmy. How do I get my grave back? Oh. Oh. Wait, that's so much better than what we had.
Oh, hello, gozaimasu. Watashi wa Zoi Zoi chan.
Bro, I should speak Japanese. That was so good.
Hallo, ich bin Zoi. Und hiermit herzlich willkommen zu meinem RLCraft Let's Play.
That's German!
Twitch.
That was not fucking Japanese, bro.
Konnichiwa. Watashi. Wa Zoiru desu. Watashi ni esa o ataete kudasai. Kokunai ni sumu Nihonjin 1億 1億6万人 86万人 kensho kakko saidai no kensho fute.
Someone said this has to be racist. How? How is that racist? What are you talking about? Emmy, thanks to 5 tier 2s! The fuck? Bro, Emmy, what the fuck?
I love you guys.
Thank you, dude. I need you're doing it for channel points? For channel points? I want to TTS, but you could use money for TTS too! You know what? I'm not complaining. You know what? Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Emmy. Thank you. Jesus, man. Wait, what was I making again? I don't even know what I'm making anymore. Oh, I was getting... Oh, I was going to make a furnace. Let's make a furnace. Oh, wait.
Slob on my knob like corn on the cob. Check in with me. And
do your job, lay on the bed and give me head. Don't have to ask.
Don't have to beg.
Ryu go wakata ki wa kurau, senpai.
29. Oil.
What? What's up? Watashi wa chin chin. Or daisuki desu. Chan lolu. Okay. No I. Ja się pytam człowieku dumny. Ty jesteś z siebie. Zdajesz sobie sprawę z tego, co robisz.
Why did I have so much sense?
Rozum i godność człowieka.
So much
ja nie
sense,
wiem, ale
bro.
Żałosny typek z ciebie. Chyba nie pomyślałeś nawet, co robisz i kogo obrażasz. Możesz sobie obrażać tych...
Oh my god.
Oil.
Is it understandable in like the other languages? Like, does it sound like a fluent speaker or what? Debbie Joy!
Rain you are ni hey wood gwai wu pei dwi ma. Urain yuan yi hei wo de guai wu pei dui ma. Urain hui gen wo yang tao yan ma. O yunai li ta men shuo shi yun dong yuan urain yuan yi hei de guai wu pei dui. Fa hei guai itai. Su yao ji shu hao rain hao.
Demi drowned. Bro, what happened?
Konnichiwa. Zoiru desu. Totemo futotte imasu.
Born in drowned.
مرحباً.
Diamond.
أزويل. نذكرها في مسابقة رائعة للمعجبين في 29 يوليو.
Demi drowned.
Any men can get it. Don't matter the race. If you pack in, I can take those back shots no problem. Like the great Michael Jackson once said, it don't matter if you're black or white. I can take that dick.
He never said that. That is not what he said at all.
早上好，中国。现在我有冰淇淋了。我非常喜欢冰淇淋，但速度与激情酒比冰淇淋更好。 Hola, soy Lucky.
Oh my god.
¿Dónde están los diamantes?
Help!
O la comida.
Demi left. What happened?
现在我有冰淇淋，我很喜欢冰淇淋，但是速度与激情就
Do I need to get to Demi?
冰淇淋.
She didn't give up, dude. She didn't get to her.
Are there precious tuli while I and I'm hide? Are they the big trogi wogi? Do I lich ambithu nad rastak let damu pussiklat? Comad?
Oil.
Marhaban zoil atamana antafid aklak athna. لعيب هذه اللوباتي الله يدريبك تبارك الله الله
الله الله الله الله الله أكبر
بوتان إنامو زويل صبران سبا مطري ماكدونالدو إيوكو ستشموا أوكرالي مصار
Jesus.
Jeder Biss muss den aktuellen Bedingungen angepasst werden. Instabile Regionen müssen schnellstmöglich angegangen werden.
That sounds Kein like Döner Swedish or some shit.
Wie der davor gegessen
German,
wird.
Okay.
Döner sind kein statisches Konstrukt. Sie sind dynamisch. Döner sind Individuen.
Döner. Doch.
Oil, chat, I don't know about y'all, but damn, Sketch really took that windpipe in like a champ.
Fail! La 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 la
mercy on my soul, him trying to compete with his scrawny ass.
Sorry,
had to get that off my chest. Anyway, maybe we can make it happen with the new and improved fuck. A. Fan. No, contest.
I don't think
enter
so.
Enter by typing explanation point F. A. F. He'll take you out to dinner at Jamie Old.
Nope, I don't think so. Shut the fuck up, TTS, you ruined it. Juggler, it's calm so down, bro. It's right that deep, so man. Bro!
Colons oil hey McNamunas oil ok jagar valdiged joklal.
Anybody can get it, you get what I'm saying. Alright, what do I do? Wait, Demi left the server. Where is did Demi call me or some shit? Let's see.
Jeszcze Polska nie zginęła.
Demi gone.
Kiedy my żyjemy? Co nam obca przemoc wzięła? Szablą odbierzemy marsz. Marsz Dąbrowski z ziemi włoskiej do Polski. Za twoim przewodem złączym się z narodem przejdziem. Wisłę przejdziem. Warte będziem Polakami. Dał nam przykład Bonaparte.
That's not racist. What's racist about speaking another language?
Makofba udhigma darinkaiga. Makofba udhigma darinkaiga. A makofba udhigma ksumanteida. Vaksan hilai arkesi vaksaid ha vaksana hai tiari ahan darinkaiga. Ikus hais top chan darinkaiga. Vaksan bahana haili for samu wanag.
Jesus.
We hebben een serieus probleem.
Alright, chat. Chat, what I need to do now.
Je suis un homme Sigma.
Don't make me speak French, bro. The fuck is that?
Oil.
No, bruh. I should.
Como é que é? Pessoal daqui fala zoio. E hoje? Vamos fazer torneio com subscritores para saber quem tem uma noite romântica comigo.
I don't even know what language this is, man. I can't understand it. I actually can't.
Is that dick good? Yes, King, how good is that dick? Oh, how good is that dick? Amazing.
All right, you know, I don't think I want to understand it. No, go back to doing what you were doing. Yeah.
Jag har inte känt för att vara på min är någon annan så här. De senaste 2 månaderna, jag vill aldrig vara på min dator liksom. Jag är så över datorn, tror corona. De kan inte ta mig på allvar.
That is not real words. That is a fake language. That is not a real fucking word, bro. No shot. That's Swedish? Yeah, that ain't real. That is not real.
Diavolo è la mia pizza.
This motherfucker just put hieroglyphics in chat.
Streaming per 3 ore di fila. E non ho ancora ricevuto il mio secondo pranzo. Dammi la pizza.
That was definitely Italian. I heard pizza.
Holy fuck. Jeez. So sexy grinding on me. I'm getting really turned on. And it's not cool. I hate being cock teased. I'm gross gore, god damn it. She's so sexy with her tongue, for fuck's sake.
You're vile, mate. You're actually vile.
Nice eggs, Cody. KNH, me darlak. The Shungite Kragan, a bail fios agad deeth an shungit. A the fios aig doini sambit deeth an shungit.
Shungit.
Chan in no, suge night tami a smaonia chad gubhail e glaist the safrios and a brooding shun. J'ai besoin de manger au moins 10 kilos de nourriture par jour. Sinon, je ne pourrais pas survivre. Et j'aime les pieds de femmes à forte corpulence. Je ne peux pas m'empêcher de les
sentir. Stop making me speak French, bro. I don't like it.
Die Eifersucht ist eine Leidenschaft. Die mit Eifersucht was Leidenschaft. Mówię tylko, że to brał co po gawędkach. Co? Co? Co?
Mówię tylko, że był w tym naprawdę dobry.
What?
I envy Sketch. If only I could spread eagle on my back and take it like that impressive. Penglui maglu naf. Cthulhu rale. Gahanagal.
That's a fucking curse. That ain't
Cthulhu.
That's a curse, bro.
Gahanagal ftagl.
That's a fucking curse, what I just heard. I heard Cthulhu.
Heute saß mit Kartell am Tisch. Hast du schon mal gesehen, dass 20 Leute mit gezogener Waffe auf Gesicht stehen und dann bricht Schlägerei aus?
That's a curse,
Wolle, ich dachte, alles vorbei jetzt. Ich habe alle beruhigt auf Englisch. Sonst wäre Massengrab gewesen.
Honestly, we're actually better off than what we were before. We're actually all right now. We're chilling. Chat, we actually got all our stuff back. We're full kit out.
Homelander done killed me wife and took me bloody son, wump wump.
Shut up, bro. Oh, Yui. Homelander done killed me wife and took me bloody son.
Nie znam lepszej wedliny do usmażenia niż mortadela. Smażysz ją. Potem ketchup. Peace. Pray. Najlepsze jedzenie na świecie dla mnie. Ja nazywałem to zawsze kiełbasa chrupiąca, nie? Zawsze było, mamo, mamo, zrób mi chrupiące na jejszy syn. Hey. Chat. Did you know, for a pound, you can go to Pound Town? What can you do in Pound Town? For a can, or be pounded by the mayor of town. All £400 to all.
Is that a Waystone? I see a Waystone, boys.
Fuck, she's so sexy grinding on me. I'm getting really turned on and it's not cool. I hate being cock-teased. I'm gross gore. God
can you
damn it.
Stop with Jesus. This gross gore shit?
For fuck's sake.
Lakeino alasea dribuke whale from min batik way ashibuk minard alahai.
I can now teleport to this place that has all the cows! That's actually huge!
Allah Alu Akbar.
Okay, how do I... Why is Brian saying Allah Akbar? Bro, how do I...
Olá, galera! Hoje teremos uma sessão Fuck Fun pelas 18 da tarde.
How do I turn that shit down? Options, music, sound... What is that? Ambient, maybe?
Para bailar. La bamba para bailar.
Yeah.
La bamba. Se necesita una poca de gracia, una poca de gracia. Pa mí, pa ti, arriba y arriba y arriba y arriba. Por ti, seré. Por ti, seré.
Ey.
Por seré.
Ey, ey, ey.
Once again, Germany took a huge L in this war. Adolf thought he did something for real. Skull emoji. Skull emoji. However, bro, got absolutely cooked by British forces. W in the chat for United Kingdom.
It's right. We smoked that Adolf pack. We actually did. Smoked on that fucker. Holy shit. Absolutely cremated his ass.
早上好，中国现在我有冰淇淋，我很喜欢冰淇淋。速度与激情交比。
They give leather, right?
速度,
sorry, horse.
激情速度与激情交，我最喜欢。所以现在是音乐时间，准备一二三，两个礼拜以后，速度与激情。
Horse me.
超 X 三.
So I have a question. Why does like every other animal have like a name for their meat? But horses call horse meat.
速度与激情.
Like, cow is beef, sheep is mutton, pig is pork. Why is that?
Tugeng enjing. China, saiki aku due es krim. Aku
I'm trying to get your meat, Unc.
Fast and furious, len lui apik.
Come over, man.
Tinimbang es krim, fast and furious. Fast and furious night.
Why are you even using the TTS for it now?
What is going on? Siap si jilorok tailus, si man sextang. Dadi lorok minggu ojol.
Bro, what are you even saying? What? Yo, what's up?
Fuck, Senny.
No, you're not doing that shit. No, that's too far.
Thanks, Senny.
No.
Wait,
No.
Oh, fuck, so,
Don't do that shit.
Oh, fuck my...
What did Harry just say? I'm 11... Bro! Harry, you can't type that, bro!
Sala, Ras, Gulisk Smob. Kama man misurubi pepper gas. Tu umbob rom di la kargem in the tu ara. And iknepshin tars.
You're gonna get me and you banned! Harry, you're gonna get me and you banned typing that shit, bro. The fuck are you typing, man?
Ikuna ibhashayam. Dala iure easy thing, kukwe, andika sifumani. Isidlo some sesi tatu sa semini and
digi ba.
Ice da un chocolate di lambile kakulundi pakle iko.
Stop! Stop! What are you typing, man?
Angry face. Pouting face. Only angry face. West BFGRRRGGHHHG penis culture. Shrine. Japanese.
No, it makes us 14, it's fine.
Streamer. Better than American. Statue of Liberty. Hamburger. Thumbs down. Greater than tilde less than vending machine everywhere. Tokyo Tower. And Sakura trees are so. Cherry Blossom. ASTHETIC. Cherry Blossom.
I love this TTS. Am I excited for the stage light SMP launch? Yeah, dude. I'm actually excited to play on there. It looks fun. Wait, I think we have enough. I think we finally have enough fucking leather. By the way.
Scriet fuf. Pentru a intra în competiția.
Back to Zork.
Fute un fan șansele tale se vor mări dacă aduci un burger pentru prima întâlnire.
Back to Zork. Okay.
24.
We can finally make a canteen. Fuck. Can I get a fucking finally in chat? Holy shit. Finally can make a canteen. Let me get some wood.
Guys,
holy
I'm
shit.
Not mucking around. I'm in a restaurant and she's stroking my leg. And I had to come wash my dick in the bathroom because I've got pre-cum in my boxers, for fuck's sake.
Bro,
I love
bro.
You all so much.
Bro.
I don't fucking know anymore. God, please. So, sul. Wabasuka. Naba waba plumba dug dug.
That is not a language. That is
Mika Fumi.
That is simplest, bro. That is not a real language.
Blorki Fumi waba de badu dug dug.
There's no way that's a real language. Dug dug is simplest,
okay,
no?
I'm truly sorry. I was so aggressive before. But seriously about the socks. I really would like to purchase any used socks you have. I mean, really from the outside looking in, from a purely business perspective, this would be a great win-win for us.
Who are you talking to?
Oil, in the name of Allah, the gracious, the merciful. 2. Praise be to Allah, Lord of the worlds. 3. The most gracious, the most merciful.
Whenever it fails up, I just assume that it's,
We worship, and upon you
when they say Zoil, I assume they're talking to me.
Guide us to the
you know what I mean?
Path. 7. The path of those you have blessed, not of those against whom there is anger, nor of those who are misguided. 2. The heifer, Al-Bakar.
Ah, of course. Praise be to Allah. Praise be.
Yeah.
This is a multiplayer server, Harry. Yeah, playing RLCraft.
LOL. Like, seriously, on, bro. To God, wanting to kiss boys. Putting your lips on another dude's lips unironically. Holding his face in your hands. To feel his skin on yours. Just for the comfort of knowing he's there. Looking into.
I feel uncomfortable. That is gross. What you just said to me is gross. I don't want to know about that. That is gross.
Tú eres el imán. Y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo. Se acelera pulso. Oh, yeah. Ya me estás gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
I wonder what you're saying. Despacito. I've really got to know, like, what you're saying. Like, because it could be the most racist shit ever, and I wouldn't know. I wouldn't know, bro.
I wake up in the morning, I got burgers on my mind, ketchup, mustard, mayo, fries, lettuce, and number 9, and all these yummy burgers. Tasty trying to get me off my grind. But I can't let them do it. I got burgers on my mind.
I got burgers on my mind. Burgers on my mind.
Hey there, Grosscore. Hold on. What are you doing, Grosscore? No, let me go.
Brother.
Is it over? Brother.
Now,
oh, no. Mercy, Grosscore. Have mercy.
So you take this shit too far, bro.
Thanks, Grosscore.
Alright, I gotta make a charcoal filter.
Hey, chat! The fucker fan will be happening on Monday. Check your Twitch whispers for an invite. Don't. I want all the bad bitch furries and Judy Hopps cosplayers to come here. Shit's gonna be fucking crazy.
Oh. Okay, wait. Harry. I'll send you the details.
Fuck a fan. Tävlingen kommer att vara den 29 juli. Det kommer vara på plattan i Sergels torg. Vinnaren kommer dra slumpmässigt och det kostar 300 kronor att vara med i lotteriet.
Wait, yeah, Alex, could you DM Harry? Harry, look for a message from Pentalex. She's gonna message you the like download and the server IP and stuff.
Futanari, also known as Futa for short, is Japanese for hermaphrodite, ism, or having the genitalia from both genders.
Okay.
Commonly found today in hentai, anime porn.
I like Futanari.
Or in the 3DX community on the internet.
All right.
A community that puts original or existing 3D.
Gotcha. Okay, wait, chat, so I have to put a filter on this before I fill it, or what?
Brothers, whenever you face trials of many kinds, because you know that the testing of your faith develops perseverance. Perseverance must finish its work that you may be mature and complete, not
fill
lacking
it first.
Anything. If any of you lacks wisdom, he should ask God, who gives generously to
fail,
all without
lol,
finding
fail,
fault, and
fail.
It will be given to him. Amen.
What, any paper? Isn't there, like, paper in, like, some of these buildings?
Does anyone else have some stinky cheese in their hoodie?
Ooh! Fucking stop with that gross shit, man! That's fucking vile! Stop bringing that gross
Guter
shit,
Benz,
bro.
Gima bokere, ja trenger dem
That's
not,
fucking
ja
vile!
Venlist hjelp meg.
No, man. Stop with that vile shit, dog.
Last night, I went into Senid chat and typed the emote all right, because he talked like an iPad kid. Get it. All right. Anyways, back to watching my beloved anime. All right.
Oil.
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
¿Saben por qué amo el té?
Hugo, porque a mí me encanta seguir las tradiciones japonesas. Simplemente me siento conectado con Japón cuando mi madre me lo sirve. Yo le agradezco y le digo, arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato
seguido
gozaimasu.
De una sonrisa. Y luego de eso, ella pega tote.
Was that good Spanish sounding? Like, did that sound like fluent Spanish or what?
Apakabagamu.
Yes. He stole my coal, that little goblin!
Shut your skin tone, chicken bone, Google
Leave
Chrome,
me alone.
No home flip phone, disowned ice cream cone,
yep.
Garden, gnome, extra chromosome, metronome, dimodome, genome, full-blown monochrome, student loan, Indiana Jones, overgrown Flintstone, X and Y hormone, friend zone, Sylvester Saint.
Okay, okay, all right. All right, so what do I do? I get the charcoal filter, and
then
what?
Does anyone know Phil? Phil my ass. No? How about Dender? Dender of this dick? No. How about Ben Ben Dover?
Do I put it... What do I do? Do I put it now?
If you're a fucking full-grown Aussie, this is what you'd have for breakfast.
Purified caffeine.
You fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB long neck at 20 to 8 at in the fucking morning. Get that up.
Bro, what is that? There's a genie, bro! These Jengus, man.
Grossi, what do you have down there for me? What's that? You want me to open my mouth?
What even Thank is you, that? Grossi. Why is Asmongold's head on the floor?
If you were at the TFCon orgy, be aware. I have been pissing blood and it hurts when I get a stiffy.
Tatăl nostru, care ești în ceruri, sfințească-se numele tău. Vie împărăția ta. Facă-se voia ta, precum în cer și pe pământ, pâinea noastră cea spre ființă, dă-ne-o nouă astăzi. Și ne iartă nouă greșelile noastre, precum
Purified
și noi
canteen.
Iertăm greșiților noștri. Și...
Oh, shit! I got purified water, finally!
Listen up, folks! You ever just look at a fan and think, man, I could really go for a good time with that thing. Therefore, I am announcing my fuck a fan contest type fuck fan in chat to have chance to win.
What hit me? What the fuck just hit me?
Pass, dude. I don't know what that means. How do you see Game Pass on Switch? I'm just gonna search it. Search. I don't see it. Nintendo Switch Online? Free download. Oh.
Swedish oil doesn't exist. He can't hurt you.
Jag är så hungrig! Herregud, jag skulle kunna äta upp en
hel häst. I don't like the way it sounds in Swedish. I don't like it, man. I don't like it. That's crazy. Boys, I think...
I am the Lord. Your God.
Alright, okay. I you think we're finally ready.
Gods before me. You shall not take the name of the Lord your God in vain.
To take on
Remember
a dungeon.
To keep Holy Lord's Day. Honor your father and mother. You shall not kill. You commit adultery.
Healing South?
Was?
Oh shit! I
Einmal
have salves.
Fresse, Zenny du Arschloch. Ich würde gerne bestellen. Ja, ich nehme zweimal die Nummer 9, eine Nummer 9 groß, eine Nummer 6 mit extra Dip.
Extra
eine
Dip.
7, zweimal 45. Einmal mit Käse und große Limonade. Ich liebe Östre.
Doch.
I'm done acting as a nice guy.
and I'm back to being the gross gore that got me huge, and in better, now I won't make the mistakes
Stop
I've
doing
done
gross gore shit,
in
man.
The past.
Oh, I should make a
hey,
boat.
Girl, been eyeing on you for a minute, Queen. Where's my hugget boot? Wanna go on a little stroll?
He like has a flute!
Stop by Binley Mega Chippy and grab a burger or something.
Why is he so fucking quick?
Right now with you.
Harry, join the server. Whoa, okay, that's crazy. Bro!
Eu sou o maior pagador de impostos do mundo.
What the fuck just went on?
Eu amo ser taxado. Vou bater o recorde mundial em pagar imposto. 2.500 impostos. Pra eu pagar 2.500 produtos. Taxados. Pago imposto pros caras.
Harry trying to get you banned? He actually is, bro. How do I even get him here? Bro, my fucking loot.
He who eats Zoil, the lovable, hefty streamer with a voice as smooth as melted cheese over nachos and a laugh that shakes the earth, gains the power to stream 24 hours straight, devouring snacks and dominating games. Beware consuming Zoil's essence.
Every time I hit him, I get hurt. Why? What is that, Billy?
Kanat bolap kaglip kalu chanirip kaimil menen kekurgan kirgizima janilik dujno bijin bilay bizbirin kalbay barin uk mina min tape.
This chat is actually brain rot. This chat is genuinely brain rot, man.
Greek, the fattest first of his name, Lord of Pies, eater of fries, breaker, chairs, hater, stairs, freer, snackies, wearer, nappies, farmer, truers, master, losers, player, flutes, allergic to fruits, triple XL, wide pepe, sad inside.
Alright. Press V, then groups. Oh, wait, one sec. Let me get my loot.
Toby Maguire, purut hamahakki. Mutta katso, se oli vuohi, jos haluat tilaa. Toivon, että otat kypärän pois pian, kun nouset Venukseen. Ja tukehtut, vaikka nukut. Ajattele.
I got my grave!
Niin
herännee, I got my grave!
Valkoiset karties, näen vain huumaa.
Wait, I'm gonna help Harry in a sec.
So här är grejen, jag sitter här och tänker på
right,
hur mycket jag älskar att fuck a fan.
Chat.
Det är som att ha en
TTS gonna be paused while I'm playing with Harry. It's too much right now. It's too much. Just while I'm playing with others, okay? I'll bring him back after. Chat, it's too much otherwise. It's too much otherwise. Chat, it's too much. I know you're having fun. Alright, you can have fun more after. Fucking finally, this cunt. Holy shit. He had a flute. What is a catkin? It's not even a flute. It's a fucking vegetable. It's a vegetable. Yeah, you can make a spawn point in the village if you want. No, actually, add TPA to the server. Yeah, TPA is good. TPA is fine. Oh my god, this is actually a good helmet. TPA is fine, chat. Add creative mode too. Shut up, bro. Alright, group. Harry. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Bro, where the fuck are you?
Dude, I'm in like a... I have hypothermia. I'm in a desert village.
Sounds like you're in a fucking vacuum.
Oh, I don't think I am using the right mic.
Yeah,
hold on.
Your webcam, mate.
Oh god, you're so smart. Hold on.
Why does my mic keep activating though? How do I turn that off?
No, it's when you talk, mate.
No, it's like I can see it going off.
Oh. Hold on. Hello?
Yo.
My correct mic isn't even one of them.
Wait, what? Wait, can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah. This desert village, is it man-made or can I take the stuff from the chests?
Oh, you can take anything you want, mate.
Okay.
It's all yours. Can I just...
Okay.
Yeah, you need to put noise suppression on. That's what you need to do.
Oh, no, my actual microphone isn't even here.
What do you mean?
Like, I'm trying to pick my microphone, select microphone, and it's not coming up with my one.
Is it plugged in?
Yeah.
Why do you sound so enthusiastic? All right, wait. Well, how do I find
Hello?
You? Yeah. Yeah. How do I find you?
You tell me. I'm in a desert. I'm getting all the stuff from the chest now. There's these big scorpions.
Oh, you know what? I think I need to make an atlas to find you.
Oh, I don't have the requirements to put fucking armor on. Are you taking the piss?
Have you played RoCraft before?
Dude, what sort of fucking game do you have me playing here?
Bro, it's so hard. You need to level up all your skills to do anything.
Okay, well, how do I level up my head game so I can wear this fucking helmet?
Okay, so to wear the I basically
have full iron armor now.
Oh yeah, you need level 8, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so you press E, and then your skills on the left hand side, like the red, blue, and green thing.
Oh, okay.
You have to level up your defense to level 8, but you need XP for it.
So I need to. Well, I have an axe. I have an iron axe.
Yeah, but you can't use it, can you? You need level 8 gathering.
Oh, yeah, fuck. What the fuck can I do then?
So what you can do is you can get some pebbles off the ground. Pick them up.
Right. Yeah, sandstone rock.
No, you need stone ones, mate.
What difference does it fucking make?
Have you ever had a home
this game is wank! This game is wank! Why couldn't we have banged on Morph Mod or something? You got me playing Minecraft Hard Mode!
Because I wanted a challenge!
No! I don't fucking... This is... Ah! I just fucking... What the fuck was that? Dude, there's scorpion. Now I'm not even in the desert anymore. I'm in a bunch of... And I lost all my stuff.
Yeah, that's how this goes, bro. That's the one.
Yeah. Oh, what's the... Are you a fucking masochist? What is the enjoyment in this, man?
Because it's like Elden Ring, man. It's hard. You have to overcome it.
Oh, you're not! You're not Kaisenat! This isn't Elden Ring, man! Let it go! You wanna play Elden Ring? You should play Elden Ring, not Minecraft!
I already played Elden Ring! I'm looking for a challenge, man!
Okay. Do you need to drink water in this?
Yes.
Dude.
And you need clean water source, otherwise you get parasites.
Of course you get fucking parasites. Yeah, no, how stupid for me. I forgot about the Minecraft parasites.
Listen, do you want me to just teleport you to me?
Hold on, I'm killing some cows.
Look, yeah, get XP from friendly mobs. That's the way to level up.
That's what I'm doing, but there's this fucking red butterfly creature who keeps coming at me.
Kill it then.
No! I'm not falling for that again, because I had some scorpion fucking freak attack me.
The butterfly is friendly, I think.
Right, okay.
What's it look like?
Let me have a... It looks like... I don't even think I can reach it. It looks like we're playing fucking Pixelmon, mate. It's called a nymph. Oh, it's giving me regeneration.
Yeah, that one's friendly. That one's
Dude,
nice.
It's not fucking friendly!
Because you hit it! You probably hit it, bro!
Yeah, because you told me to!
No, I said it's friendly!
Yeah, a friendly mob is a cow. I'm hitting a cow and it's not hitting me back.
No.
That's what a friendly mob is.
That's called a passive mob.
Okay, well I have a speech impediment, so...
That has nothing to do with this.
You don't even know what that entails because you don't understand
this. I do, because I have to listen to you.
No, you don't know the struggles I go through in my everyday life.
Okay, yeah, you're right. My fault.
Yeah, plenty of them. Like when I have to argue with the ticket inspector when I park in the disabled spot. Okay, they try saying it's not a real disability. Yeah, wait till I say silly sausages. It's a disability then. I've had a castle. You should teleport to me.
Bro, if I teleport to you, I'm never getting back to my base.
No, there's dolphins and... That's not a dolphin. It has legs. I'm not going to the castle.
Wait, there's a dolphin with legs?
It's a weird sea creature of some sort.
Wait, give me a sec. Okay, I'm going to make an atlas and then I'm going to try and come to you.
Dude, why the fuck do I have this stupid-ass skin on?
Oh, wait, is there a waystone at that place we were at?
There's a... yeah, man.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
There is. There's a bit. I'm looking at it right now.
Yeah, activate it.
Don't tell me what to do. You come here and activate it yourself. I don't have a high enough XP level, but there is a waystone.
Do you even know what that is?
Yes.
Did you click it?
No, that's your job.
You don't know what just it is, help. Bro.
Dude, I know. I'm literally looking at it right now. I can describe it if you want.
Okay, describe it.
Okay, hold on. I need to put my glasses on. Okay. By the look of it, it's a stone thing.
Yeah.
And it's got little white markings all around it. A pillar of some sort.
Yeah.
Yeah?
So why haven't you clicked it then?
Because I'm scared.
You're scared of what?
I don't. What if it attacks me?
It's not gonna fucking attack you, Harry.
Well, this little fucking creature is coming at me.
Oh my God.
And now I'm about to die to this Lacedon.
Oh, Lacedon. Yeah, good luck, mate. You're
dead. It attacked me and it gave me weight, dude. Now I know why you picked this fucking mod pack.
What? I beg your fucking pardon?
I'm about to kill him. He's running!
Oh my God, there's cave spiders here. What the fuck? How is there cave spiders outside of a cave? That doesn't make any fucking sense.
I'm so heavy, I can't fucking swim! Dude, this game sucks. I've spawned in ice. I'm in frozen ice.
Bro, can we sleep? Because it's getting late and I...
We've not bed! I don't have a bed to sleep in!
Talking about
how I sleep! Yeah. Mate, I'm in the wilderness!
Find some wool and make a sleeping bag!
I cannot kill anything with it killing me.
A sheep? You can't kill a sheep, bruv?
I don't know, but I've mate, there's a boss. There's rare draining skeleton the flipper is about to kill me. Cause I've entered a fucking boss dungeon for some reason.
Mate, I don't be a cow for this, I'm be honest.
Because you're
Listen, let's meet up!
Okay, can you teleport me to is there TPA?
There's no TPA, but I can TP you here.
Can you TP me here there, please?
Yes, you ask politely, so I will.
Thank you.
Nice TP, average Harry. Soil. Is that how you do it?
Well, I'm standing here still. Oh. Hello.
Why do you look like that?
So I played in a gay Minecraft event, right? So they gave me all bisexual colours and shit. But they for some reason, they made me the abuser. I don't know, instead of my normal skin, they made me like the dude who hit his wife load. And I forgot to change it.
Is that Jack Sparrow?
Yes. I don't want to talk about it, man. I don't know. I think it's because the average Harry username with two R's is a Jack Sparrow skin instead of Kermit. My one's three R's.
Oh, they gave you... Wait. They turned around.
They turned around to me and said, "Do you want to play in this event? We'll give you a custom skin to embrace your bisexuality." And then they turned me into Johnny Depp. But I felt so bad because they clearly designed this that I just didn't say anything.
No! That's crazy, mate!
Yeah.
That's actually insane. Oh my God.
Oh, I can break the glass. Where are we?
This is the fucking library of my village.
Your village? Well, okay, I run this town.
I dominated it. And took it over.
We all know you're a bottom, Zoyel.
I'm not a bottom.
Okay.
Why do you think I'm a bottom?
Because of when you asked me to top you.
That's right.
Why is... That okay,
not,
sorry.
No, that did not happen.
That did happen. Why is this book called Clow?
Read it.
What's this?
What did it say?
I can't.
I don't
it's
know
just called Clow.
Wait, there's a locked chest up here. Wait.
I'll sort it.
Wait, no.
I'll break it.
No, you can't break the chest, Harry. You got a lockpick. Do you want to try lockpicking it?
Yeah, is it like in Skyrim?
Kind of. Kind of, yeah.
It's alright.
It's more like Morrowind, if you ever played that one.
No.
Here's a lockpick.
Thank you. How do I reach it? Just like from here?
Yeah, did you get it?
And then what do I do? Oh! I didn't know what to do.
Okay,
can you give me another?
I'll give you another. I'll give you some instruction, okay?
Yeah.
What you want to do is you want to click up a lock. If you hear like a little click but it doesn't set, then it's probably the pin over from it.
Oh, mate. I just went fucking beast mode.
Oh, you did it!
Yeah, that's all mine now, though, because I did it. Because you know what Karl Marx said? No, Karl Marx said the opposite. Mate, we need to share the production or something.
Yeah, I think you did say that. You have to throw it down one by one.
Yeah. Well, we're being realistic.
Okay, well, thank you, mate. Beware, there's a book in here about you.
What does it say? This guy's cock is
poem.
Huge.
It's a poem, read it.
Oh, beware. Beware of Zoyo and all of his fancy messages. What? Dude, what the fuck? Did you write this? Did you... Was this you?
It did not say that. It just didn't say that, did it?
I'm pretty sure that's what that said.
Just didn't.
I'm like 99% sure. Oh.
Wait,
that sets off a piston.
There's a secret thing here. Why did you take those? I was looking at them.
Okay, well, you can have them because we're sharing the means of production.
I don't even know who that person is that you referenced, I'll be honest.
You don't know who Karl Marx is?
Isn't that like a Mr. Beast friend?
Yes!
Is it?
Yeah, that's exact. Yeah, he, Karl Bonifesto.
Nice. Oh, it's that guy!
So I need to kill passive mobs.
Yeah, you want to go level up?
I'd love to level up. I found some charcoal. Maybe we could make a face rub.
Where did you find the charcoal? Would it be in my fucking chest?
No, it's in a furnace.
Okay.
Oh, I discovered the Rayco. I don't know what that is. Oh my god, there's a big bird!
Yeah, oh, no, get inside! Bro, it's going to pick you up, bro!
No, the skeleton killed it.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, so now I have some fish bones.
I have some things for you, man.
Oh, yes.
I have some stuff you can actually use. Here, you should be able to use all this.
Where?
Come to my house.
Whereabouts are you located? Okay, I'm 12, so don't be saying that.
Okay, man, you can chill with this. Okay, here, take this,
yes.
And this.
A saber.
A sword, mate. Oh, you want a shield too? I think I have a shield for you.
May I?
Yeah, I think I have a shield for you. Here.
Dude, I found some aqua pulse charge.
Okay, well, that would definitely be mine.
We need to share the means of production, mate.
Okay, well, there's also... Okay, sure. Take some food from in here. The baked potatoes are good. Also, there's a cantina that you can have and some charcoal filters to purify the water.
Cantina.
There's a cantina on the floor.
That was a Star Wars reference.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, well, you didn't laugh, so I was making sure you did.
No, I got it. I did get it. There's charcoal floats on the floor, so what you want to do is take those. You want to take the canteen to the water out here, fill it up.
I see.
Now you have water.
Yeah.
Now you want to put that in your crafting table with one of the charcoal filters. It'll purify that water for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Now it's safe
now
drinking
get,
water.
Now I won't get malaria.
Yeah, I think that's what you get from water. Yeah, something like that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is awesome. Well, I got you a little something.
What we got?
fish bones. What do I do with that?
Bone meal? Put it up.
Oh, I made bone meal out of it.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you, man.
So I think we're even.
No, we definitely are. Thank you.
You have a lot of bed. Can I stay here? Can you set your spawn in RL craft?
Yeah, if you sleep in the bed.
Do you want to share?
Well, I mean, there's a lot of spare ones up here if you want to use one of these. Yeah?
I don't know if you want to. I didn't know. I see down here you have a double bed.
Yeah.
Who's that for?
Me.
And me.
No, but I'm a bigger guy.
Yeah, and I'm small and petite, so I'm sure I can fit.
If you really want, man.
May I?
If you, yeah, I mean, can you like...
Dude, check out this throwing axe I just got. Oh, I'm... And, How do you...
Stop!
What? Dude, it's my lock!
Stop.
How do I lock it?
Bro, stop putting the lock on the chest!
Losers, keepers, finders, weepers.
Where'd it go? And
then you broke my lock. Who's this little pervert outside your gaff?
Where'd the fucking still lock go? Oh, it's here. Do you know what, maybe I should lock my belongings.
No, no, don't. We're all friends here.
Why's there random spots in my chest missing?
Oh, it's the throwing axe which I found.
Oh.
Do you want to get in?
It's all taken up.
Okay. Well, you can have a go. This is my new mate. What's his name?
Well, I don't have a name for him. I was going to study him. That's why he's just sitting there.
In what way?
Well, I was going to try and study him so I could use him as a summon later on.
Someone in chat said, thank you, bisexual Jack Sparrow. Do not call me that. Do not. I do not want to go by that.
You should really change your skin. I will be honest.
Dude, I can't.
Has anyone
made
you like an average Harry skin?
Yeah, when I was like a proper Minecrafter and I was really pandering to that audience when I was like 15, but they made me one in a maid dress. But I just have like a Kermit the Frog one I use now.
Well, no, you don't. You're using Jack Sparrow.
Bisexual Jack Sparrow.
Why has he got like a lesbian shirt on too?
I'm an ally. I'm a fucking ally.
Wait, was that on it? Was that originally on it or what?
What?
Like, what was. What was added?
they added the bottom half.
Oh, the, so it was, everything below the neck?
Everything below the neck was custom made for me, and then they're like, okay, we'll use what they thought was my skin, but they used average hair with two R's, not three R's, and they made me Captain Jack Sparrow.
Gotcha. All right.
So what can we go on a quest, or...?
Yeah. Oh, wait, we should go into proximity chat.
Yes. Leave the group. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Ah, oh, look at that.
I still hear your, like, computer fan, though.
Maybe I can turn it down. Hold on.
No, mate, I think you turn your, you go to settings, and then you turn the voice activation threshold up.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, but turn the threshold up, and then it'll be fine.
Turn the... Oh, up.
Yeah.
Is this better?
Yes!
Yeah?
Yeah, I can still hear you typing, but it's fine. It's still fine.
Okay, I'll up it some more. Is this... That'll do.
That'll do! Yeah, that'll do. That'll do. That's good enough.
Awesome.
Oh, where you want to go?
I want to get some... armor.
Okay, it might be a bit too high now because you're cutting out.
Ah. So I can do this.
Yeah, you got to find that
spot. Is this better?
I think so.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think that's better. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah! All right, wait. Let me wait. Let's put this paper away. Okay. Let's go and destroy a dungeon. Oh, wait, actually...
I don't have armor.
Yeah, what level do you have to be to use chainmail? Oh, you need to defense to level 4. What level is your defense?
Take a guess, man.
1.
Yeah.
Alright, okay. How do we level him up quick so we can use chainmail? Okay, let's go kill some fi- I'm gonna kill stuff and you're gonna take the XP.
Yes, okay. You're like my sugar daddy.
Have you seen Shield Hero?
What, like Marvel Heroes of Shield?
Yeah.
Yeah, with Agent Phil Coulson.
Yeah, Macaulay Culkin, yeah.
Is that him? I don't think he plays him.
What? Is that what you just said?
Hold on, I need to...
I haven't seen Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've seen Atlanta, though.
I think that's two very different shows, man.
Oh, okay.
Where have you gone? You're far away. Come back!
Where are you? Where are you? Where the fuck? Bro! Hurry! Harry! Where the fuck did he go?
You fucking idiot. Why did you run back this way, man? What the hell is your problem?
You need to follow me!
I found a dungeon!
I know where there's a proper dungeon, though. Follow me.
No, there's an underground one, dude.
No, yeah, it's shit, though. I've been down there.
Right. How about fuck the dungeon? Let's go to a Diddy party.
Actually, there is a yacht the other way, if you look that way.
Really? Yeah. Let's go to, what do they call Drake's house? The mansion?
They call it the mansion? That just gives off pedophiles.
No, they call it something. They call it, like, the compound. Let's go to the 100 compound. Thieves Cash Out compound,
let's
dude.
Yeah, let's go stream a Valkyrie in the 100 Thieves Cash Out compound.
Let's go join the 100 T Valorant team.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Kill these crabs.
It was hard when you're doing it, mate. Oh, I got the XP.
I feel like you've had crabs. Is that wrong to say?
Which one's crabs?
The one that makes you itch.
I thought that was chicken pox.
Alright, so we're going down here. You ready? Stay behind me. You mind that?
This is our escape route.
Get back! Get back! Harry, move! Get up!
First of all, don't. No, I'm fucking gathering, mate. Look at me. Ow! And now they're burning. Oh wow!
Why is this guy got fucking? Big fuck off weapon!
No!
Is that a fucking halberd? Bro, Harry just died, man! Deathworm. Oh my god, he didn't set his spawn. Harry!
Dude, you spawned me in front of a spider!
Did you not set your spawn?
No, because you have to sleep.
Oh, fuck. You got your shit?
Yeah. Where's my sword? I got my sword.
Wait, can you even use this? No, you need a 4 attack to use this big fuck off thing.
Do my levels... Why have I not leveled up yet?
Could you... I have 9 levels, which means I probably picked up your levels. Can't lie.
Right, well, let's go again, mate. But this time, be a better friend, innit?
I'm stuck, bruv.
I don't think we can
do that right now.
Yeah, we can.
Let me heal.
Well, I have an idea. Why don't we break open the roof so they all burn to death?
That's not a bad idea. Oh, my arm's broken. I can't swing a sword. Is that what's happening?
I think. You need to fucking go to the NHS, mate.
Fuck me, I'd be there for 2 years on the waiting list.
Oh, I got a javelin. Ah, baby zombie! Baby zombie!
Good.
I'm level 6. I'm level 6.
Empty joint! No way! The squad's coming together.
Okay.
Wait, I think that should... Why are more spawning? I'm confused. I put torches down.
Because there's a spawner down there, you did.
There's torches down there, you dumbass.
Yeah, well, we're in RL craft. It's realistic.
What the fuck? Bro, we're dead. I'm going to be honest. I don't think we can handle this. My arms and my legs are broken.
Oh, I didn't know that happened. Do you want me to invite my friend, Kaisen Act?
Bro, like, what is this spawner, bro? Everyone's on the server now. They got dinosaurs. Like, what is Harry even saying? All right, man, I'm overwhelmed. I'm actually overwhelmed. I'm overwhelmed, bro. Why is there so... Okay, I gotta get back to the base. What is killing me? I gotta get back to the village now. If I don't go to the village, I'm dead. What is going on? Should I just TP everyone to me when I get in the house? I'm gonna TP everyone to me when I get in there.
Dude, the fucking Grim Reaper got me!
Hello?
Yo!
Hey!
What's up?
Hello?
Mate!
Oh my God.
Mate, I killed this dinosaur thing and it gave me meat, and then the Grim Reaper came and started fucking touching on me. Shit, dude.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Fuck me!
Why? What?
Why is the volume so fucked?
You're fine, I turned you up.
Hello?
Hey!
Guys, can we all sleep? Because I'm currently so close to death. There's beds upstairs. There's beds upstairs. Oh, okay. Yeah, stick mine. Yo, Emp, there's a bed upstairs for you.
Bed upstairs.
Oh my god!
Which one? Show me.
Any of them.
Why is everybody
okay,
British?
I'll sleep.
Sorry.
Here.
My bad about the Britishness.
What the fuck is
Wait!
Just...
Zoil!
Please!
No! Why am I sleeping next to Demi? Zoil, get down here! Let me sharing a bed!
She took my bed, bro!
I need to sleep! I need to sleep!
No! Get upstairs! Get upstairs, Demi! Me and Zoil are sharing this!
Are you a gay Jack Sparrow?
It's a long story, man. Just ignore it.
Sleep!
It's an accident.
Please, go upstairs and sleep.
Okay. Do you want me to close the door on my way out?
I'm sleeping. Hello? I'm sleeping.
Hey, what up, motherfucker?
What's going on?
What's up?
Who was that? What's going on? Who the fuck is sleeping? Oh my...
Go to bed.
What's going on?
Zoil.
Yes.
Sleep. I'm not kidding.
Can you guys sleep? or what?
There was a fucking reaper inside, man.
I don't feel sleepy.
Oh, yeah, I don't feel sleepy yet. Hold on, I'm waiting. Oh, I'm sleeping.
So, anyway, hello. Sleepy time.
We're all in bed. We're all in bed. Finally.
Oh, very nice. Thank you.
Oh,
thank
my
you so
God.
What the fuck is that? Okay. Whoa.
Ah! Help! Help! Come outside! Help! Come on! No, he's gone in the boat! This man attacking me has gone in the boat! And he's killing your serpent! Fucking kill him, man!
Hey! Behind you! There's a fucking stingray! This is for fucking Steve, you cunt!
No, mate! There's this little prick! There's this little prick in your boat! There's another little man! Oh, he's dead. Don't worry, I sorted it.
Holy fuck.
This? There's a sea serpent.
See, look, it's
what the fuck?
He's in the boat again, mate. No, this is too much. I'm gonna have to have the
time. Oh my God, I'm gonna kill the sea serpent. I don't wanna kill it though.
Why not?
There's a,
what
there's
the
a,
fuck?
There's a baby one! There's a baby one! There's a baby one!
Oh God, I'm out of here.
Why is that thing? That's supposed to be the guardian!
Dude, I don't like this. Dude, I'm actually gonna have a fucking panic attack.
Oh my God, there's too much going on. There's actually too much. What happened to my peaceful world, bro?
Dude, why have auto-jump on?
Oh my God.
It's in controls.
Control.
Wait, there's a sexy lady.
Where?
They're called a wisp. Come
here. Oh, yeah, I've already seen her. She's thick as fuck.
Oh, I hit her and she flew away. Dude, it's because I'm fucking.
She's fucking
Depp.
Spirit bombing you. Hurry!
No!
Oh, there it is.
Oh, wait, no, she's dropping me loot. No, she isn't. Well, can you kill her, Zoyel?
No,
you're
I can't
one.
Kill her. She's a good person.
I'm gonna steal some stuff.
I hear you! No, you won't!
Oh. Dude, this game stinks.
Demi, what do you need? I can help you out.
No, I'm fine!
Who wants his fucking bronze halberd? I don't want it, this shit.
Where's all of my loot? Oh, we need to go to the dungeon. I'm gonna get all my loot from the dungeon.
Oh yeah, let's go, I'm with you. Harry, your stuff's here.
What? Wait, Harry, did you just join now?
Yeah.
Do you have any items?
No, because fucking Zoyle took me to a dungeon and killed me. Where are you?
This way, bro.
I'm right here.
Harry, I'm outside the house and turn right. Come out the front of the house.
Guys,
turn right.
How do I make anything?
I went out the back. Out the house. Oh. No, dude,
follow
my sword and stuff.
Yeah,
that's what I
mean.
All right, don't get lippy.
Bro, I'm not getting lippy. I'm sick. All right, you know what?
Just trying to start a fight for no reason, man. Allow it.
You're on one today. You're actually on one.
No, you're letting me have the XP. Thought we were friends.
I was trying to get the feather, bruv.
Okay, well, I have two of them already.
All right, here. I'll kill this guy and get the XP. Level up your defense.
Oh, he dropped an acorn.
Nice. Bro, this place is really fucking difficult, Harry.
But you know what? Through the power of love and teamwork, I think we can get through it.
I've almost got 100 deaths!
Oh, here we go.
Harry, come down here, get the XP quick.
Okay.
Grab the XP from that spawner quick, it's calling towards me, quick! Drop down!
Dude, there's a cobweb! Hold on, I'm breaking the cobweb, I'm breaking it. I can hear you picking up the XP! You fucking div! You're the worst
friend
ever!
Oh, fuck! Grab it over there! How much you get?
I'm level 5.
Alright, level up your armor, your defense.
Oh, do you pick to level stuff up?
Huh? Yeah.
You
need XP to level up your stuff.
Oh, I should have done that the whole time.
Yes, I've been saying that.
No, you didn't. You just said I got levels, man.
What?
You were just implying that I get levels.
Oh my god, there's bear fucking skeleton down there. You know what we should do? Let's break the fucking... Oh,
shut up! That's what I said! You're a loser and a cheat and you're using my ideas against me and taking and fuck off, mate! I'm gonna have to hear with you!
Oh, listen, it's a good idea!
Well, I'll break this shit, then. But if these fucking gimps... Oh, they're shooting me! Why have you taken the easy route of the upstairs where they can't even hit you? And you make me just a small little boy.
Go upstairs. Fucking hell, you are demanding you!
Yeah. First of all, pack it in or I'll batter you. Second of all, I'm just a small little boy. I don't know much about this world, and you're here to help me out.
Alright, no, you're right. My fault.
It's okay. And we'll get through this with the power of love and teamwork. Such as in the hit movie Deadpool and Wolverine.
Have you seen it?
I'm going to the premiere tonight.
What?
Yeah, it's at 7.
I was going to ask you to come tomorrow.
I can rewatch it if it's good.
Oh, no, it's fine. Enjoy yourself.
No, because now I feel bad.
Well,
I have a plus one for the premiere, actually, if you want to come.
Where is it?
London.
Yeah, where?
Leicester Square.
Ooh, what time?
No, I'm joking. I don't have a plus one.
What's the point? Like, what's the point of lying there?
I like to joke. I like to make tricks and jokes. That
I actually got excited.
One.
I was like, oh, I might go to Leicester Square.
No. Why did you... Did you put on a lisp when you said Leicester Square there? I heard that.
Alright. Well, whose plus one are you then?
I don't know. I don't have a plus one.
No, but who are you going with?
Manifold's going.
Oh, okay. Didn't mention that to me.
You met him, didn't you?
He's fake friend, he is, yeah.
He's awesome.
No, he's awesome.
Now travel 5,000.
Are you excited for me to move down?
So well. I'm really excited for you to be here, Harry. I'm actually really excited, man.
Yeah, we can drink together all the time.
Dude, Manifold was looking good last night, I can't lie.
Alcoholic.
Last night?
Did you not see what he was wearing? Like...
Oh my god, dude, he looked so good.
What is going on?
Help me. Oh, thanks, Soizo.
Demi just jumped down and stealing everything! Demi!
What the f-
Oh, I'm gonna picklock it.
Bro, did you see what she was trying to do?
Hold on, I'm pick-
She got fucking walloped, bro.
Oh! Can you make me another lockpick?
No. Harry, get this XP.
What? Break the-
Yeah, I'm breaking it for you. Get that.
Oh, booyaka.
And this. Now level up your defense. Oh, you're already wearing chainmail. You already can. Level up your attack.
I'm not wearing chainmail.
Yeah, you are.
Now I am.
What level's your defense?
My defense is level 4.
Okay, get your attack to level 4.
Zoyal!
Yeah, what's up? What?
Why is it no graveyard?
There is, it's down here.
Wait, look at
go
what
down
I
the
dropped.
Stairs. Take the stairs.
Can I try my new weapon on you, Zoyal?
Yeah, what is it? No, fuck no.
Where, oh, it is. Why is it so
okay.
ugly?
Oh!
Zoyal, help me!
Don't worry. I'll use my new weapon,
no,
Demi.
What do you mean? This is not a graveyard.
It is. You mine it.
Bitch.
Oh!
Harry, you fucking trollop! Why the fuck would you do that, bro? Debbie! She stole my shit. She stole my fucking shit. This is why I hate now.
Because of all that woke stuff. That's what I heard.
Demi, if you stole my shit, I swear to God.
Zoyal, I didn't mean to. I was testing
Demi!
My new weapon.
Demi, give me my shit, please. I spent all morning getting that. Please. Demi, please. I spent
her?
All morning.
I can kill her.
Kill her.
Killer!
Demi, stand still. Let me kill you. Stand still, Demi.
No, please, please. Okay, 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 okay. Here, here, here. Just hold on. Just hold on. Just hold on. Okay, this is yours.
Motherfucker, what do you mean this is yours? Just drop your inventory. I know you ain't had nothing.
Dude. Oh my god.
Motherfucker, I saw your achievements you're getting. I knew for a fact you stole my shit. I don't even have to fucking...
Why are you so mad?
Because it takes so long to get shit in this. I'm sorry.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you. How come she's still got my shield? Give me my shield.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Sorry.
How are you wearing my armor?
I'm not wearing your armor.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. I'm not.
Okay.
Okay, take care.
Where did Harry go? I fucking killed myself. Panelex, can we make it so if like one person is sleeping and then everyone sleeps? Like it makes a day go by?
Hello?
She stole my saw?
Dude, I tried to kill her and I shot myself.
Is this yours, Javelin? This?
Yes, yes, yes.
You're not having it back.
Give it back, give it back. Cause, mate, I know your address and I'll put it in chat okay. And I'm not even joking.
Right, take it. Debbie, give me my saw! Give me my fucking saw.
What saw?
My ion saw.
Your ion saw.
I'm killing you. I'm dude, killing you, bro.
Dad, I'm gonna die! Please stop! Fuck his ion!
You can't even use it! Yep, Zoil hates women. I do now. No, for real, how the fuck, bro? She actually stole everything, didn't even give a fuck. That's well mean. I can't even mine a tree. Demi was pummeled by a Scarlet Spriggan. Actually deserved. I gotta go make a new saw. I don't even know where she died. I gotta go make a new saw, bro.
Go back to where I died.
Demi? That is deserved. Yes.
What?
Bro, adventuring out in night is mental. Oh my god. Ah! Harry, how did you kill yourself?
Mate, I keep fucking shooting myself.
How the fuck are you managing that?
Because this javelin is shit.
Okay, a different weapon, bruv. Oh, what level's your attack? 4?
Can we just go to bed?
No, we can't because Emp and Demi also have to sleep.
But I need to go get all my shit back, man.
Well, I'll help you. I'll help you.
Okay, would you do that for me?
Yeah. Wait. One sec. What level's your attack?
My attack is 5.
Here, take this. Inside the house as you walk in.
Whoa!
Yeah, but
you
have to swing slow. It's a slow swinger.
Okay.
I'm sure you've handled something big like that before, so you'll be fine.
Yeah, or your monster hog.
What?
You know, your meat sword. Where's the sea serpent gone?
It died.
Oh, I think I missed that part.
Go on, let's go. Read in-game chat. I added a sleep mod, it's also TPA. Do you want to restart now? Debbie, are you having a fun time?
No, I love Arlcraft so much.
Yeah! Alright, we're going to restart the server real quick.
Well, like, will my gravestone still be there?
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh!
Why did he die?
Dude, there's a little fucking freak here.
It's a fucking velociraptor. You know what, boys? This game's so much better than other people. You know what? I'm having a lot more fun now that I'm just watching people die. It's a lot of fun. I can't lie. Dude, should we get PSP on? Let's get PSP in here as well, bro. Leaked? It's fine. There's a whitelist. Looking at the aura on you. On you. Not only is there a whitelist, but you also have to have specific mods installed. You won't be able to join. This isn't just default RLCraft. It's Zoil of the Miners version. Pay Penta for the server? Dude, Penta was telling me about how he's paying for the server. It's really cheap because you only get paid for when people are on the server. Or you only have to pay for when people are on the server. Oh, sorry, she. Sorry, my fault. Dude, you only have to pay for when people are on the server, so it's really cheap. It's 1k a month. It's not 1k a month, man. Alright, Penelex, I will pay you every penny that you paid for the server. Alright, just tell me how much it is at the end. And you will get a nice paycheck. Hey, buddy. Bro's attacking a cactus right now. Look at this guy. Oh, that was loud. Why are you doing that? Yeah, destroy that shit. Yeah, destroy that shit. What do you want, man? Okay. Poop girl flag. Dude, did Central C really break up with his girlfriend for Ice Spice? Because if he did, that's a throw. I don't know how true that is, but like, that's an actual throw and a half. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. Like, Ice Spice is nice and all, but that's a throw. How is your cat not fat? Not fuck you. Zoya, want to see something fucked up? Sure, let's see it. Oh my god. Bruv! Harry, what have you led to the fucking base?
Huh? What's going on? What's happening?
What are these fucks you've led to the base, bro?
Oh, I don't know. I was watching Demi's stream. What's up? I didn't know. What is that?
What is Demi doing?
Oh, just hanging about, really.
Really? You dropped? Okay. Wait, what did
what?
MP...
What?
What is this? You... Wait, MP sent me a link. One sec.
Harry?
Hello?
I need to tell you something. I accidentally got your stuff. I thought it was my stuff. And then I...
N-word for $400 money? The most I would pay is like 300. Sorry, 400 is just out of my price range for that type of stuff.
QQ, shut the fuck up, you stupid... If the video was looped, how would I call you a stupid...
What the fuck?!
Dude, you're fucked! Ow!
Ooh, what a save.
Bro, why did Mr. Beast just say the F slur? What was
what
that?
What the fuck?
Did he?
Just watch the video of him doing it.
Can we sleep?
Yeah, let's all sleep, please.
Harry, let's sleep.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. Only one person have to sleep.
Oh. Okay, Harry, follow me.
Okay, we're going on. It's a Harry and Demi adventure.
Wait, what? What about me?
You're not invited, man.
Alright, enjoy yourselves then.
What the fuck just happened? How did I jump?
Oh, there's MP stuff here.
I'll be here, guys.
Oh. Up it, innit?
That's fine. It's fine like that, Alex. What the fuck is happening to my village? Like, bruv, they just destroyed everything since they've been here. Ever since they've been here, they just made everything worse. Like, everything's being destroyed, bro. What the fuck? What? It has telekinesis! Bruv, I'm trapped! Stop! Oh my god, it's gonna destroy everything in the town! What the fuck, bro?! Oh my god! Run! Move! Ah! I can't even run home. If I run home, it gets blown up. If I run home, my home gets destroyed. Like, it's GG. How do I heal? This? Yeah, put that all over my body. Yeah, give me some regen. Dude, that healing salve shit is OP. It's so over. It's so over. Oh my god, it's destroyed so much of the town. That used to be a wizard's tower. We've got to completely remodel. Zork has fallen. Zork has actually fallen. Time for New Zork. I just know this cunt has something of mine. Like, I just know you've got something of mine, bro. Like, drop it. You rat thief.
Oh, you didn't actually. Where's this blaze cunt? I gotta kill it. Where'd the blaze go? If I can, I should try and put out the fire. Like, oh, for fuck's sakes, man. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Why do you do that?
Do what? The whole town's burning down, bruv.
What? What?
Look behind you.
Oh my god. What happened?
I think you did something.
I didn't do nothing, homeboy.
Why'd you call me homeboy?
I'm working out new pet names for each other.
Oh, okay, that's fair. Oh, I don't know what to do, man. There's a blaze about, and it's... Bro, it's spawning new fucking fire demons!
Can we kill the fire demons?
Don't come back to the house, they'll burn down my house. If they burn down my gaff, I'm done.
No, oh. They got me.
I didn't do nothing. Are the fucking guardians gonna deal with it? Like, what? Oh my god, look at my gaff. There's one on top of my gaff.
Oh mate, they're coming after me. I have my little spear. Get your throwing axe, dude. Get your throwing axe. I hit him with my spear.
Like, what do I even do?
I got him.
You got him?
Yes.
Where's my grave? Fuck.
It turns out if he just goes into water, he dies. Oh, there's more!
Oh my god, bro!
Have you got my spears?
Maybe. I might do.
Are there more? Where the fuck is this other prick?
Like, how is it still...
Oh, dude, do you have a lockpick?
Oh, I already unlocked that one. There we go. Did that do anything? That must have put all out, surely.
No, there's a normal blazer.
Oh, fuck, kill it.
He's dead. He's dead.
Oh my god, man. This whole fucking village has been wrecked.
No, no, because through the power of love and teamwork, we can get it back to where it was beforehand, Soil.
You think?
Yes! What's Demi up to? If we were in Family Guy, it would like cut away to Demi doing something funny right now.
What's up? I'm good, thank you. You not get back on? We can show you. Okay, mate. Alright, mate.
I'm gonna go to the castle.
No, we should go back to that place we were looting.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna go there.
You wanna go there?
How do you heal, by the way?
You need bandages.
I see.
Should we get some? Or you can go up to those sexy nymphs and ask them for heals. Look, come over here.
Can I have heals?
Ask this one. No, this one.
Oh, Matt, can I have heals? Aw.
She'll heal you.
Thank you. Thank you, oh sexy nymph.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, now let's go back to that sand place and absolutely just fucking steal everything. Oh, do you know what we need? We need lockpicks. That's what I was going to get.
Yeah, can you? I'm good at that.
Yeah, and Demi stole my fucking saw.
Can you emote?
You might be able to, actually.
What would the emote button be?
I have no clue, mate.
Down on the D-pad.
You're not playing on controller.
Yes, I am.
Why?
No, I'm not. That was a prank. That was another one of my pranks.
I can hear your keyboard.
I have a controller keyboard.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we should sleep. I'm going to sleep.
Okay, well, mate, who? What? There's a little creature. Look in the water.
Let me. Harry! Behind you.